And so we are away in the men's 1500 metre wheelchair race. And starting in lane one there, Jake Lappin from the ACT, Kurt Furley from InSwiss, Richard Coleman from DIS, Nige Young from Western Australia, Jonathan Tain from New South Wales. On the outside of the course at the start was Richard Nicholson from the ACT as they come through the 100 metres straight here. We can just see that it is Coleman, Nicholson, Furley.
Just look at the efficiency of Kurt Fanley here, Tim. He's looking very sensational through those, just pushing very, very easily. Moving through quite nicely. He prefers longer distances, but the 1500 shouldn't bother him too much tonight.
You see Kurt Fanley at the moment, just moving in front. Richard Nicholson following him through. Alongside him, Richard Coleman, Nige Young from Western Australia, Jonathan Tang, and Jake Lappin from the ACT. And inside of the course as they come round again, and we can see Kurt Fanley, the three-time Paralympic gold medalist. There's a lot of power there. Richard Nicholson closely following him from the ACT, and Jake Lappin from the ACT as well. So that's a good performance by Jake Lappin from the ACT. Richard Nicholson and Kurt Fanley have got an intense rivalry, as we saw earlier tonight, in the 400 metres. And at the moment, it is Richard Nicholson just taking up the slack there.
Yeah, Tim, Richard Nicholson, a former powerlifter, won silver at the Sydney 2000 Paralympics. Turns his hand to wheelchair track racing, goes very, very well. Made the last 20 Australian teams. He's going really well here.
And we can see there Richard Nicholson just allowing Kurt Furley to make his way through. Also there is Jake Lappin from the ACT. It is Kurt Furley and Richard Nicholson, Jake Lappin from the ACT, very much there as well. And that was the goal lap. So at the moment, it is Kurt Fanley in front, Richard Nicholson in second place, and Jake Lappin from the ACT in third. We can just see the power there of Kurt Fanley with about 200 metres to go. It is Fanley in front, Nicholson with a big battle there with Jake Lappin from the ACT on the inside of the course, but no doubt about it, the three-time Paralympic gold medalist as he moves into the back straight. And Kurt Fanley, you see him not go to the Commonwealth Games on the Gold Coast, will finish in first place. Does it quite well in second place.